There you see inside the Uamju Gymnasium, the site of Brazil and Japan in bronze medal women's volleyball. Here is Mariana Alves to serve. And that one will end up in the net, point Japan. They're up 7-2. Now 15-11, Japan in front. There's a tip by Imamura. Brazil will respond. Good rally here. And there's the kill, Mai Shimizu. Powers it down the middle. And Japan will get to set point here, 24-17. Back set there from Kojima to Inoue. And Brazil, and a great dig there by Kojima. And ultimately, Imamura will get that one off the Brazilian block and out. Japan wins the first set. Now later on in the second set, tied at 15. Play at the net, Brazil will recover. Another great rally here. Tip dug up by Brazil. Now Japan comes back the other way, off the Brazilian block. And there's the little tip from Silva. Goes off the Japanese block and out. Now to set point for Brazil, 26-25. There's Imamura with the attack, but it's sent back by Ferreira and Jacinto, and we're tied up at one set apiece. Move on now to the fourth set, Japan winning the third, 25-23. Naoko Yutaka serves there, but it can't be returned by the libero Cardoso. 2015, Japan in front. As I've said a few times, yet another good rally here. And that will go off the Japanese block and out for a point Brazil. That's Honorio da Silva. You'll see there just nicks off the fingertips of Shimizu. Match point now. Japan up 24-18. Brazil sets it up for Ferreira, but that one is wide. And Japan wins the bronze medal. 3-1 over Brazil. There you see the score. Japanese bronze medalists.